world is at the brink of a technological revolution that will fundamentally alter the way we think, live, and work. In its scale, scope, and complexity, the change will be unlike anything humankind has experienced before. Industry 4.0, or what is known to most as the fourth industrial revolution, what it is, and why you should care.
Fourth industrial revolution is the fourth time that human beings have started using advanced technology to solve problems, and they've literally started taking advantage of advances in technology to then find solutions to problems that were previously thought incomputable or unsolvable. It started way back in the 1700s when you had the first industrial revolution. This is when men started taking advantage of steam power to run machinery so that they could do jobs in much less of a time using less manpower than what was previously known. This was the first industrial revolution, and from here we see tools such as the spinning jenny, which was used in the clothing, manufacturing and production facility and industry. And as such, you could see that mechanization happened at a faster pace. The second industrial revolution happened when electricity started being used as a means to then power machinery and also for people to have a better standard of living. Because once you have electricity in a factory, for example, it's easy for you to run your machinery. Once you have electricity at home, there's a higher production rate because the working hours increase. And so that was the second industrial revolution, where people started taking advantage of electricity and the advantages and the facilities that electricity could provide to make things better. The third industrial revolution, or the third revolution of industry, is the computer revolution, the digital age. Men started using computing power to solve problems. So then you started seeing calculators coming into play, more advanced calculators, basic computers and word processors. And now we're being faced with the fourth industrial revolution. This is where we're mixing the digital age, biology and biochemistry, and also computing and computing power. So we're coming up with things like 3D printing, and not only 3D printing plastics, we have people that are 3D printing genetic material. We have people who are trying to 3D print houses. You have people who are using advanced technology, emerging technology, to solve some of the world's greatest problems. So this is the fourth industrial revolution. You see, with advents such as cloud computing, where you're able to access content from wherever you are. You can be sitting in Namibia right now, you'll be able to access content that's being put on a server in America. So thanks to cloud computing, thanks to big data, thanks to the fact that computers have advanced to such a stage as to where we can solve problems within seconds that would have a few years ago taken teams of scientists days or even months to resolve. This is the fourth industrial revolution, a period in time when technology is...